574.
554.
That's Phil Rossi's V.
He might not hear, he's got a resident issue, so we're not letting him know. If he's still in the group.
Yeah, you gotta at least
he might not hear the call.
When that rear wheel does evaporate.
It looks like it's gonna be a double pull.
Just far enough, though. Oh my god.
That's
557.
Five, 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 five,
Jason, who's your coach?
Dan Spellman is his coach. I show him everything.
Do you? You remind me of a guy I went to high school with.
Yeah, I go to high school with
you. No. You just have
I didn't
a
know anything about high school yet.
You didn't go to Ben's?
I don't want to train with.
Damn, you got these things for the coaches.
Keep that straight, keep it straight.
550.
He has a nice jersey.
Damn, we definitely went to Punchers. It's our name. Sick! Weird, man. There's so many people
from... What was the one college for all the hardcore shows?
One college? It's over by Montclair.
Yeah, Montclair.
There's a lot of them on there. Dude, I saw Folly out in, like, Scotland.
Exactly, yeah. Jack. You got something to take a picture?
Five six two.
So we basically like grew up in the same area.
Yeah.
What a place.
Yeah, that's you heard his name, which is good. So here's the reference. But that is not the way to exit. The way to exit a the elimination race when you are called out is you just continue riding in a slower pace. You just allow yourself to slow down. Don't throw it off. There's no reason to do that. And it could have been, you might be actually ahead of somebody by the time your number is called. I know it's kind of intuitive. There's the last call.
Skip it up,
Ryan! All right, it was a good job. Keep your hands on the bar all the way through. Hands on knees drops into your while you're racing, especially if it's at five.
So,
you can get away with it.
You can.
But she does everything with like interval training, anything.
Cool.
Very good.
Yeah, Chris Gill. Like I started coaching Chris Gill for my class. And he was talking about it. And I'm like,
yeah, that's the other thing.
That's a good start finish. Good job, Brian. Good job, Brian.